East Providence police have released a sketch of a suspect in a shooting that happened near a school earlier this month. Police described the suspect as a black man between 30 and 40 years old with a stocky build. Police tell us this sketch is based on a description by the shooting victim. The 57-year-old man was shot twice in his home on Dodge Street back on April 8th. The house is right across from the Silver Spring Elementary School.